Happy Friday, baseball fans. Welcome to Inside the Show. Starting in the AL East, the Baltimore Orioles stole a victory in extra innings over the Twins, 2-1. Looking at the standings, the Orioles are in third place in the AL East. The Twins sit in third place in the American League Central. The Yankees completed a short two-game sweep as they got the home victory against the Astros, 4-2. Right now, the Yankees sit atop the American League.